I found something very unpleasant in my suite this evening.
When you say suite, do you mean as in pudding?
Shut up.
You know, this feels really naughty, Mr. Willey.
So it should. It is naughty.
Great to be able to belly laugh in the theatre.
Oh, we always looked a bit pasty, don't you, Fred?
We laughed a huge amount. Particularly the word Willy.
Yeah,
which
who
doesn't,
knew?
It doesn't not work, Mr. Willy.
never gets old.
I'm still laughing.
Mr. Willy!
Are you sure you feel up to it, Mr. Pigden?
Hello, George.
Mrs. Willy.
I think it's very funny. I love this sort of show anyway.
If you're lying to me...
Ronnie, I'm a member of Parliament.
Just makes you laugh, it makes you feel wonderful inside.
Nurse Foster.
I laughed and laughed. And you know what is so lovely? You know when people rock with laughter? I saw all these bobbing heads tonight.
Actually, Gladys, don't lean in like that.
I know.
All the problems going on in the world we live in, go and see it, could you? Because it's just fabulous.
No, no, please, please, Ronnie, no, Ronnie!
Stop that, that's naughty. Stop it at once.
I don't think there's room for Theresa May in here as well.